Hi, I'm Allard, and this is my daughter Chloe. 4 years ago, I took her on a boat trip to the canals of Amsterdam. I wanted to show her the beauty of this city, but all that she saw was the rubbish floating in the water. I already heard rumors about a plastic island the size of Texas, but somehow, her observation was more confronting to me. This was the moment that I got the idea for my film Plastic in My Water. And now there's a film of almost 90 minutes. In this film, I take you to the very first beginning, the invention of Bakelite.
There was nothing like it in the world to compete with it. No other product could do these things.
I went to Austria and met Ivana, who lives her life without plastic.
Trinkst du und rauchst du und keine Ahnung, und wenn dir das alles so wichtig ist, warum trinkst du dann, warum rauchst du dann, warum... Und dann habe ich... Dann ist so ein bisschen so...
I'm at the Dutch island Texel and learned some shocking facts about birds.
Flying fish attach their eggs to stuff floating around in sea, and that used to be seaweed or a piece of wood, or, but nowadays it's plastic, and they feed it to the shit.
And I'm on a boat with the 90-year-old student, Boyan Slot, who came up with a plan to clean the oceans. The 90 minutes are almost done. Almost. We still need a couple of days in the edit. There are some shots that need to be made. The music needs to be composed. And most important, when the film is finished, we need to show it to the world. And for this last bit, I need your help. Please check my Indiegogo campaign website and see that your donation will not only help me to finish this film, but also plays an important role in how to get my message about plastic to a bigger audience.